Do this for all the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you. I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you.
Welcome back, boys. Pepperoni's here with another GTA tutorial video. And today's tutorial video, boys, is the up and out of time trial. How to make 100K in about a minute and a half. Alright, boys, so let's get straight into the video. So the first thing you want to do, boys, when you get to the time trial, you just want to start it up, alright? Press the pause menu and find out where the end of the race is at. Alright, now since we know where the end of the race is at, we see that it's pretty much a straightaway. It's a very easy time trial, so all you want to do is hold Y on the Xbox button to restart the race. Now, if it's on a PlayStation, whatever their equivalent to Y is on PlayStation. Then all you want to do, boys, is position your motorcycle where you're half in, half out of the time trial as far as you possibly can. Then all you want to do, boys, is just start the race up, hold up on the left stick, and hold the trigger button. Now, my tip and trick here, boys, is you want to stay as far on the right side of the street as best you can. Now, what I like to say is, when in doubt, go around. So if you don't think you can stay on the right side of the road, just go around the car and then get back on the right side. Now, the key to the right side is it'll help you so you don't have to keep going back and forth in between these cars. And you don't have to worry about, you know, getting hit by oncoming traffic or, you know, being slowed down by the little divots in the road or whatever like that. So basically, it's a straightaway. It's very, very simple. Now, there are a few techniques to make sure you're going to be able to do this race on time. And we will go over them as they come up during the race. Now, you can do this race in a body 801. You can do it in a Shitaro. And you can pretty much do it in any of the really fast supercars or any of the top three sports cars in the game. This doesn't have to be a motorcycle. Now, right there, you want to slow down. But every other turn besides that turn, you want to just release off the gas. Don't actually press the brakes. Now, there's going to be an upcoming turn up here. You want to press the brakes on this turn. And then every other turn after that, boys, you just want to release the brakes again and not press the brakes. Now, you see this little mountain or whatever on the right side of the road? As soon as you pass this mountain, you just want to go over into the dirt, just like I'm doing. Make sure you avoid those rocks, boys, and jump in between these trees. And if you do it like I'm just saying, boys, you're going to finish this race with plenty of time left. I think I had like 2 or 3 seconds left, boys. So if this video helped you guys out in any way, shape, or possible, make sure you hit that like button. And if you guys like daily GTA Online glitches, daily Red Dead Online glitches, and daily NBA 2K content, make sure you hit that subscribe button and put your post notifications on to be notified when I drop another video. And like always, boys, if you haven't seen me on GTA Online, you haven't seen me on Red Dead Online, and you haven't seen me on NBA 2K in the park, it's only a matter of time, boys. Peps out. Peace, love, and hair grease.